getting it. I'm gonna do this shit myself.
We're lurking on the project. I have some music going, you know. 6-inch airport for what?
15-inch Rockford T2 dual tone. Bam.
Top secret.
15 big ass motherfucker.
Beautimus.
You don't know what that is.
How much that weigh?
About 70 pounds.
Yes. Hey. Around 70 pounds. And then we have this thing right here.
It's about
40
pounds.
If you don't know what this is, then what the hell are you watching this for? Jeez. Have that shit up, getting all dusty. So yeah, and we got one of these bad boys. Smooth it out and there. We're gonna put it on the thingamabob over here.
You get the idea.
No sneak peeks for now. You gotta have to stay tuned, though. So you gotta finish screwing in these screws and shit.
Yeah, with a dead drill.
We just got one that works. Had to make work while we're waiting. But we got it. We got it. We're gonna fix all this.
That's
so, yeah.
A nice hole, man.
Yeah.
Like Joanne's land. Because we're not gonna make it at Guru's.
No. The carpet, we're gonna have to do that today. I'm going in,
and I'ma go hard.
I mean, this is the woodless flex thing.
The octoport.
John over there wrestling with the flare.
He's putting on the flare for the octoport. Get ready for the new T2. We got the magician.
It's the octo flare, it's not an octoport.
Octo flare, to be exact. The man, the magician. Here we go. Let's get a closer look.
Yeah.
You see that?
Man,
I'm gonna show you a little something. You see that 15-inch gate? Now check this out. No flexing.
Turn it.
Yeah.
I'm scared. No, fuck it.
Why, what's wrong?
I just wanted to line
up. Oh, line the thing up? Yeah, I understand what you're saying.
That'd be too late. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Hold on. There.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Hello. There we go. Screw that shit up. I got it. No, I just bang it on both sides. Alright. Did you get the bracing in there?
Yeah, I got. I showed him how no flexing.
Yeah, no flexing.
For the T2 powerhouse.
None of that brrrr. Scaring people. Shit. I don't know if I still have to put that. Just to put the glue.
Yeah.
That back to the ceiling too.
That man is sealing that bitch.
Gotta get that sealed up. And flip it out.
Y'all don't understand what this is. This is for the monster. This is for the monster. Yeah.
Hey buddy, we're ready to get shit put back in. Can't see that, but there's some of it. Actually, let me turn on the light for you. So you can see. All these cables. Oh crap. Big ass cables. Box is done. Finished.